Morning, John. Yeah, that's done. Kalau kiri. More than three. How doing?
Good.
Good, good. Terus sama itu nih. Morning, Jeff. How are you, Jeff?
What's going on?
Good. How about you?
Another day.
And you're not just playing tomorrow, right?
You
locked it. I don't know. You just locked. Oh, they're locking. Lucky you have a key.
I got the key. I'm the boss. I got the key. I'm Charlie.
Hey, you gotta give him credit, man. He's been here since 1965. That's amazing, man.
Don't give him credit for anything.
That's amazing, 1965.
I don't give him credit for anything, Vic.
Huh?
Nothing. I've known that man too many years.
Since 1990.
I've known him from 1976.
You know him since 1976? So you work here in 1976?
I worked here from 76 until 81. Well, I told you my father was one of the owners.
Yeah.
Okay, I worked here from 76 to 81. I moved down south to SoCal to go to school.
Yeah, I remember.
I came back in 88, and the rest is history. So I've known Charlie for a long time. And he is the world's biggest asshole.
Even back then?
Oh, God, yeah. I mean, I can't, don't get me started.
No.
But he is a very, very miserable man who has made people's lives miserable just by, you know, the way he treats people.
Yeah, before I.
And one of these days he's going to get his big time.
Before I?
Oh, still. He should have been fired years ago. Years and years and years ago. But he kisses Ronnie's ass.
Because he and Ronnie, they served in the military together, right?
Yeah. Charlie was a cook in the reserves. He didn't serve in the military. Don't let him tell you that. He was a cook in the reserves. He's full of shit. You could sit there all day and I could tell you Charlie's stories.
So you know, since you've been 76.
I despise that man. If I could, I would stick him out in the middle of the parking lot and have the unified truck come by and just run him down.
Is that bad?
Yes. Yes. And I would leave him there, you know, for the crows to come by and have breakfast. I'm sorry to say that, but that's the way I feel.
Right. Okay, John, you need help later?
Yeah, can you help us?
Yeah. John, you can do it later, right?
We gotta do it now.
Oh, now?
Switch on the right side.
What's your got ready?
Yeah,
you have another hand job?
Okay, you use this and up.
Okay. One.
Okay, you gotta pull because. Yeah. Maybe you better use two.
Huh? What? What happened?
It's alright.
Oh, it's cool. Yeah. Oh, shh.
Here, we screwed it up.
See that? Oh, let me use the tool. Hold on. Hold on.
Thank you.
Hmm?
What's this guy?
Oh, the produce. Yeah, the produce. Huh? No calling. Mosia? Mosia? Oh, hold on. Morning, William.
We got Robert
Fletcher
today.
Who's Robert? Robert. He's the new driver.
Yeah,
he's no, he's a regular.
Yeah,
he's a regular. Yeah, he's a regular. Yeah.
He comes by all the time.
Yeah, come by all the time. Pick up the pallet from that side.
Oh.
Yeah, he always raises my hand. He's very friendly.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did he get the other one?
Yeah, he was here from I think that side.
I don't really care.
Who's Robert?
Huh?
He's a new driver.
Here.
He's come early then. He come early. William.